be slime.
What?
Yep. Alright guys, let me explain the rules to you really quick. So basically guys, we're gonna have like the first round, it's gonna be like shaving cream. And then we're gonna have to try and make a very good slime. And the last one to stop putting shaving cream in the slime wins the round.
What?
So guys, let's do this video. But first, I gotta let you guys know, make sure that you guys download the new Slimatory app. It is on the App Store. You just have to go and put Slimatory and then you can download it. And for Android users, guys, it's not in the Play Store just yet, but we are working on putting it and it should be on there pretty soon. So yeah. And guys, I just wanna say, it is so cute, like you guys' little Slimatories. I have been looking and I love playing with you guys and I look at all of your little stores and everything. And for example, guys, this person's Slimatory, her name is Allie, and she has such a cute little Slimatory, just saying, like, look how cute it is. Love it, guys. Okay, anyways, let's get straight on into the video. Yo! Round one, guys! So, as you know, we're doing shaving cream in this round, so let's go get our ingredients. Okay guys, so I gotta make a slime that can like hold a lot of shaving cream. So usually what happens with shaving cream when you put it in the slime is it like dries up. So my idea is I'm gonna get some regular Elmer's glue, okay? Yeah, regular Elmer's glue, and then I'm gonna put some lotion in it so that it'll be like less dry and it, maybe it'll be able to hold more lotion too. I mean more shaving cream. And I think that's all I need. But I'm gonna get some food coloring, just because I'm making the slime. So I'm gonna get some yellow food coloring, and then I'm gonna get some sprinkles to decorate the slime. These look good. And shaving cream. We have like a little bit of different shaving creams. So we got soothing aloe, we got original, we have equate shave foam. Which one should I use? I think I'm gonna use original. I feel like that one's fluffier. Original. Then I need some Elmer's glue. Okay, I think, and guys, I think we're ready to go. Hashtag Team Amira.
All right, guys, so I'm not sure how to do this, so I think I'm gonna use some clear glue because I love clear glue, and I think it'll like hold more, and I have to put a lot of shaving cream if I wanna win this. So I'm gonna use this one right here. I'm gonna grab different kinds of shaving cream. I'm gonna grab like 5 bottles. I'm winning this challenge. And some red food coloring because I love pink. I'll just put a little bit of it so it doesn't turn red. And some pink glitter. This one right here, and this one right here, and this one right here. And what else should I get? Foam soap. I think foam soap. Ooh, this is a nice color. All right guys, I think I am ready to win this challenge. Let's go.
We have all of our ingredients now. Let's make our slimes. Do this.
Oh gosh.
Okay, I'm putting my glue. I think that should be good. Okay, mom, put the same exact
amount. Okay, tell me when to stop.
Okay,
right there.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. All right, guys, so we're putting the same amount of glue so that it's like equal and it's fair, and yeah. Okay, guys, I'm putting the lotion right now, and I'm gonna put my food coloring. And that's it.
And I'm putting my foam soap and probably put the food coloring too.
All right, now I have a creamy glue base.
I'm only gonna put a little bit because I really want it to turn pink.
Oh, it looks kind of cool, mom. That's like a slime,
right?
Slime float or something like that. Like a root float, yeah. Like a slime root float.
Strawberry slime.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put some more activate. Well, coloring.
I think this is gonna turn a red, not pink.
Well, you're gonna be putting shaving cream,
oh,
so it should become a little bit pinker, but that's really pretty color. So.
I know, it's bright.
Okay, all right guys, now it is time to activate, okay? I'm adding some activator, and my slime is definitely gonna win. It's gonna be able to hold more shaving cream than yours, mom.
Mm-hmm, whatever.
Look, I'm almost already done activating.
Me too, look. Mine's gonna be the best one and the brightest one and the nicest one, and I'm gonna stay the longer like putting shaving cream on it.
All right guys, I am all done activating my slime. It turned out very thick and very creamy and really crunchy. Look at this guys, watch. Watch this. What did I say?
Oh yeah, Mira, well mine's better, look. See how nice mine is?
Yeah, that's, wait, no, yours is.
It's a little sticky, but I mean, it sounds nice, look. I think I'm all ready for my shaving cream.
Okay guys, let's start adding the shaving cream. All right guys, now it is last one to put the shaving cream wins the challenge. So from here on out, I'm not gonna stop putting shaving cream until I win the challenge.
Well, me neither.
I'm gonna be the last one to be putting shaving cream. She's like, my tower is bigger than yours, Mom.
Oh, mine's getting there.
Okay, I'm gonna mix mine in now.
This is actually pretty cool. I like this.
Yeah, I haven't used shaving cream in a while. Or have I? I don't know.
Yeah, you have. I'm Paul's head.
Oh yeah, I did.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, this is actually pretty cool. I'm liking this.
Well, you're not gonna like it when you lose.
Whatever, Amira. I'm putting more shaving cream, Amira.
Okay, well, I'm gonna be putting some lotion because it's kind of rippy now. And I wanna put even more shaving cream. Moisturize this one and massaging this one.
Let's see, you put all the shaving cream, Amira.
Just watch.
All right, I'm gonna mix it again. Ooh.
My slime just needs a little bit more moisturizing, Mom, but it's definitely gonna beat your stupid red clear slime.
It's pink, thank you. I mean, it's gonna be pink.
Okay, I'm adding more shaving cream. Oh, getting tired. Almost done with this bottle. And done.
Well, I'm on my second bottle, Amira.
Yeah, right.
Look, this is done. Here we go, guys.
Okay, mine's going good so far.
Mine's gonna be the fluffiest.
Mine's gonna be the fluffiest. Look at it, it's already like a big fluffy blob.
Well, mine looks fluffier to me. This is super cool, guys. Okay, I officially love shaving cream.
Look at my fantastic big blob.
Well, mine's bigger.
No, not.
It is. Mine's bigger. I'm almost done with my second bottle. And I'm about to put more.
Yeah, right. Okay, well, I'm putting more too. I'm on my second bottle.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm almost done with my second bottle.
Yeah, right.
Look. Amira, look, just look at that.
Ooh, that looks cool.
Pretty done with my second bottle, and I'm gonna start with my third bottle.
Yeah, well, me too.
Yeah, well, I'm starting before you. And I'm gonna put it right in the middle.
Oh yeah, well, mm-hmm. Oh yeah, well, I'm already starting on my third bottle too.
I started before you, so whatever.
Last one to stop putting the shaving cream, Mom. Who's it gonna be? You just stopped.
No. Well, okay, you don't want me to stop?
When no, I, you can stop, you can stop.
That's what I thought. I mean, I can keep going when I show it to you.
Haha, you're just running out.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna go on my fourth bottle now, Amira.
Yeah, well, I'm not done with my bottle yet. But and as soon as I'm finished, I'm going on my fourth.
And this one's for sensitive skin, so it's different.
Fourth bottle now.
Yeah, well, I'm almost done with my fourth bottle, Amira.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm almost done with my fifth bottle, Amira.
Well, I'm starting on my fifth bottle.
I put five bottles. I am going to.
I put 4.5 bottles.
Whoop-de-doo. I'm gonna make sure all the bottles are fully empty.
Okay, well, I'm gonna start mixing my slime in now. This is a lot of shaving cream.
All right. Oh my goodness, this is so cool.
Ooh, it's so poofy. This is gonna make a giant, amazing iceberg.
Oh my goodness, I am loving this. This is like super soft, super cool, super cute.
It's so fluffy.
Excuse me, you're touching mine.
Well, your touch is mine.
No, you're touching mine.
You're touching mine.
No, you're touching mine.
I wanna put my sleeves up. Get your slime out of my slime.
You get your slime out of my slime. This is so cool. Okay, this is super cool.
My slime is falling apart. I think my slime.
Hey, stop getting in my slime.
The best slime.
No, 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 no.
It's a monster.
Mm-mm, mine's better.
It's called Mr. Banana Man. Mr. Banana Blob, actually. Your slime and my slime together look so cool.
I know. It's like, look at, like, the colors are, like, super cool. I'm in love with this slime. We should do this every day.
So big and poofy.
And so fluffy.
Look at how jiggly it is.
Guys, this is super cool. I think I can put more, so I'm gonna put another bottle of shaving cream.
More?
Yep. I'm winning this challenge.
To be honest, guys, I don't know how much longer Mr. Banana Blob can take it. This will be the 7th can of shaving cream. But you know what? I'm determined to win this challenge, okay? Hang in there, Banana Blob, it's okay. I'm gonna win this challenge.
Well, Miss Strawberry over here is definitely gonna hold more and she's gonna win.
Yeah, right.
Look, I'm putting more, Amira.
No, I'm putting more.
I'm almost done with my 6th bottle. I might go for a 7th bottle.
Well, I'm not letting go of this lever.
So I'm finishing this bottle. I'm gonna go get another one because I'm winning this challenge and I can put the most.
No, I'm gonna put the most.
Nope, I am. I'm done with this bottle. I'm grabbing another one, Amira.
Okay, well, I'm almost done with this bottle.
Look at this, Amira. And I'm gonna finish it, and I'm gonna win because I don't think yours gonna hold anymore. This is a brand new bottle.
Oh yeah, well, I also have a brand new bottle. And I'm not gonna let go of this at all.
Well, me neither. And if I have to, I'll go grab another bottle. I'm not stopping. Look at this.
I'm not letting go of this.
I'm not letting go of this one either. And I'm gonna go grab another one if this one finishes. I'm winning.
No, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
No, you
won't. Guess what? My slime is gonna hold it and it's gonna be okay. I can do that. I feel bad for your Mr. Banana Blast.
It's Banana Blob.
Oh, your banana, it looks like a blob. I'm winning this, Amira. Look at this.
I can't anymore. I'm gonna kill Mr. Banana Blob.
Well, I'm gonna keep going.
I'm gonna mix it in and then I'm gonna add even more shaving cream. Mr. Banana Blob can do it. It's fine.
Well, I doesn't seem like it can.
Yes, he can.
Mm-mm.
Can't you, Mr. Banana Blob?
Yes, I can.
Look at this one. This one's so much bigger.
No, mine's so much bigger.
Nope.
And better. Guys, Banana Blob is all messed up. Oh. He's not even slime anymore. He's just falling apart. He's just shaving cream. It's okay, Mr. Banana Blob. I'll save you.
Mine's still doing wonderful. Look at that. Hey! What are you doing? Amira?
What?
What are you doing?
I'm putting more glue. No.
Okay, if you put glue, you're loose. Because that's the challenge. You can't put more glue. But I mean, you can't
put more
glue.
But he's gonna die.
Well, too bad. I won this challenge. Look at this. So you put glue and you lose. I mean, you can put more glue so you can save Mr. Banana Blob because it does look like a blob.
Okay, I will put. I can't do it. I can't let him die.
Does that mean I won?
It's okay, Banana Blob. I'll save you. I'll save you, Mr. Banana Blob. It's fine.
Hey, does that mean I won?
What?
Does that mean I won? You put glue. I won. Did I win?
Dang it!
I won!
I won!
I won!
I won!
I won!
Ha-ha! Yeah, whatever, Mom, but I'll get you next time in part 2. You guys want a part 2? Comment down below, hashtag part 2 for a rematch.
Whatever. I won.
It's okay though. I'm fine because I get to save Mr. Blob. Mr. Banana Blob. Okay, you may have won this round, Mom, but I challenge you to a re-round and we see who can make the slime prettier.
I can make it prettier.
I can make it prettier.
I can make anything prettier with pink glitter.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go get some supplies.
Ooh. This is so beautiful. I think I'm gonna go find some other stuff to put on here. This already looks amazing, doesn't it? But let me see what else I can put on there.
I'm back and I have a bunch of cool stuff. I got this holographic glitter. Sprinkle that on there. Look at how pretty.
Well, I have this amazing glitter too. Mine's gonna be nicer.
Yeah,
look at that.
Look at my hand.
Look at my slime.
Look at my slime.
It looks like a cupcake.
Okay, I'm gonna put some of these confettis in there. Yes. Now it looks like a birthday cake thingamajigger. Unicorn birthday cake. It's got sparkles.
Oh yeah? Well, mine, look at this. It has beautiful pink and red hearts everywhere. Look at that.
Well, I'm putting some foam beads.
What's better than red and pink hearts, Amira?
I'm gonna put some of this white glitter.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm gonna put some of this pink glitter over here. Ooh.
Whoa.
Look at that.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm gonna add some gold pigment.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm gonna add this amazing glitter.
You wouldn't dare.
I would. Watch me, Amira.
Mom.
Amira.
Think about what you're doing here.
Amira.
Mom.
Look at how nice it looks. Look at it. I'm gonna put the whole bottle
down. No, Mom. 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 Mom, you win. You win. You win. You win the challenge. I forfeit.
I win? Uh-huh. So I don't need to put this anymore?
No, you don't need to put it.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh. I win, guys!
I could just put a little bit.
No, you could just give it to me.
Do I win, though?
Yeah, you
win.
Are
you sure?
You win. Yeah. I won!
All right, here you go.
I won, guys! Okay, guys, I guess you won both rounds.
Yes!
You took a hostage. But anyways, guys, let's mix our slimes now, because they look beautiful.
Yeah.
Or should we just let them iceberg? That would be pretty.
That's a good idea.
Should we just leave them on the table and come back tomorrow?
I think so.
Okay, guys, I think we're just gonna leave the slimes like this. And for the next video, we're gonna start off with two giant, beautiful icebergs. Okay, guys, that is it. I hope you guys liked today's video. Make sure you comment down below if you guys want us to do a part two to this challenge with like water or something. And also make sure you download that Slimatoria game. And yeah, I think that is it. I love you guys so much, and I really hope I see you next time. Bye.